Hey guys, this is HolyGrail903 here with another LEGO Power Miners review. Today I have the Claw Digger. It's got 197 pieces. It comes with sulfur rocks, I think is how you say it. If not, then, well, there's the back of the box. I've also gotten up here the Stone Chopper, the Mine Mechanic, and the Troll Battle Wheel. My third one of that. Now back onto this set. I've gotten, here's Sulfurox. He's like lime green, shiny. He's pretty cool. When you get the Crystal King, if you get him, I'm pretty sure he has the same crystal, so he can have extra crystals if you get the Crystal King. So, he comes with two crystals, opposed to one that most sets come with. So that's the most crystals I've gotten in one set so far. Now onto the Claw Digger. It's really cool. Up front to start off, it's got this really cool bulldozer front that you can pull up so it can haul them away. And over here it's got this knob that operates the claws. It's also number 4. I now have 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It comes with, on there, it's got a little control panel. And it comes with this minifigure. He's just a basic Power Miners figure. He's got a pretty cool face. It's got like 5 o'clock shadow around his face. He's got two scars and like a metal plate. And then he actually has a pretty scared face. Most of them don't have scared faces, like they just kind of look like they're cheeky or something. So, and then it's got these really cool like claw wheels, like it could, if a monster ran up, it could get mauled if they ran him into the wall or something. And then back here it's got a pickaxe and two like headlights, which I thought was really cool. And back here it's got this really intricate engine, which I just thought was awesome. I mean, that was a really cool feature to this set. It also comes with a buzzsaw and a dynamite, which are both really cool. So this is definitely a set I would recommend to any Power Miners fan, because right now it's the only set you can get Sulfurox in, I think. I'm pretty sure. And it's really cool. It goes great with any Power Miners collection. I enjoyed it. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. And have a nice day. Bye, guys.